Now let's see here. Wow, this is what you call a cave. Hello, bats. How are you doing? Is there something special down here? Wow, there is so much direction. Which direction do I go? There's so many. And there is the zombies. Hello, zombies. I have to be very careful here. I'm gonna put some stairs. Oh no, it's the baby zombie with a sword. That is actually very dangerous. Go away, baby zombie. Go away. There's a very baby in the zombie here. Now this cave is very big. Here we have gravel that might fall down. Oh no, falling down. The cave goes in many directions, so there can be many monsters in every direction. Oh no. Oh no, I have to put many torches to light up the dangerous monster cave. There's a doggy here, Woofy Woof. What is Woofy doing? Woofy Woof is killing the skeleton, wow! Is he gonna kill me? I hope not. Go kill a skeleton. While doggy kill... Oh, he shot Dino! No shoot the skeleton, bow dog, woof. The dogs killed the skeleton. Very nice. Now I can get the iron. Did they drop a bone? I guess not. Now that was very fortunate to have the skeleton get attacked by the dog. We can use this to our advantage to light up the world. All around the world, doggies want to be loved. There's many resources here, many coals and some irons. Many dark places that we have to reveal. Oh no, doggy, can you help me again? There is crazy skeleton. Who let the skeleton out? Skeleton, you're gonna walk into the doggy dog. Doggy, save me. Doggy, you have to save me. It's Mr. Skeleton. Ah-dee-doo. Ow, my face. Doggy, save me, please. Thank you, doggy. You killed them. Doggy. Oh no, doggy take a falling damage. Don't you dare shoot me, because I'm not doggy. Okay, doggy, you do this. Oh no, it's Mr. Croppy. Croppy is dangerous, because he go bada-bing bada-boom, and you least expect it. So this cave here can be our massive resource investment. Invest $5 for this resource. And now, I need to kill this. If I make the creeper go boom, that way I don't have to deal with him. And he kills the zombie. Now I have to make sure this cave is safe before I do something. And as you see, it is not safe at all. There are many zombies. Ow, he hit me. The zombie hit me, everyone. Here is a creeper. I make him bomb. Ow, I was too close. I took half a heart of damage. Put some torch here. Do I have more torches? I can make a few more. And here we destroy the water. I don't like water too much. And I drink the pork chop. Very good drink, the pork chop. Down here we have a skeleton with super bow. Run away! Run away, everyone. This bow skeleton, super duper shoot, scary, run. Ah, help me. Many help, everyone. Much shooting. Ah, scary. I'm gonna show you the stairs here. The stairs are very good because they tell me where to go home when I don't have compass and stuff. So now I'm super duper happy because I can find my way back. Here we have the sheep and the pigs. The sheep and the pigs have to go to sleep so I can eat dinner. No, what happened? No. There might be another cave over there. Might want to mark it on our compass, which we don't have. And whoa, this is nice. We have to, oh, it's right next to my base. I'll put some stairs here. Maybe that will remind me of the cave. The cave over here, everyone. Very nice cave. 10 out of 10 cave. Put some more stairs here. Down here we have more cave. The same cave with a different entrance. I see another cave over there, but it's almost nighttime. Uh-oh, watch out, everyone. It's almost nighttime. We have to go back to sleep. No, if I don't sleep, I will die. Do put some torches here, investigating this cave here. You know what? I'm gonna build a mini shelter here. This will be a cave that I have with a bed. This cave will have a bed at the end, so I can sleep without monster. What a nice bed here. Now I'm gonna eat the pork chops and I have to go home. Oh, watch out, this one's gonna fall. Oh no, he's falling down. We have very nice seeds here. These seeds can be used to make the wheat. So we're gonna make a good farm here to gather our resources, farm the crops here. But we don't have a bucket. We have to go to our super shelter and smelt some iron so we can get a bucket. Hello shelter, can you make a bucket? Yes, but I need iron. We're gonna smelt the iron with wood because I don't have coal. And then I can put stuff in the chest that I don't need anymore. We can use the leather to make leather our tunic here. Now I will never die because I'm very tunicky. Tuna tunic. Now with 3 iron we can make a bucket. And that means we can transfer water all around the place. Acquire hardware, okay, a bucket here. And I don't have stone, so I'll make a wooden hoe. We're gonna do some farming here. Most excellent farming, very nice. Go outside. And we're gonna water some stuff. I saw a water pool here somewhere, I think here. Water, gimme. I need 2 buckets of water to make the super farm. 1 bucket in this corner and 1 bucket in the other corner, and then we can use a hoe to dig, do the plowing of the field. I think I misclick. There we go. Now I need to get my hoe and do a little blop blop blip blop 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 blop. Oh, very nice farm area, very nice. Luck. Will I manage to finish the circle almost? I missed 1 tile. This should be good enough. I'll just plant some woody suits. A sooty blues. And that will allow me to grow very good crops. 10 out of 10. Now what we need here is, I don't know. We need to go to the cave and do some mining. Now it's important to have good mining tools and fighting tools in the cave. So what we're gonna make here is, first of all, a sword and a pickaxe and a shovel. And then we can put the crappy crap in the crappity croup. Now we can do some serious shoveling and mining. I need to make the shelter larger here. Oh no, this is not good here. Make a hole, not good, no. Don't make a hole in the ceiling, that is not good. That is not nice. So where is the cave? It was to the northwest east. I don't know which direction is where. The sun rises in the west, right? I don't know. Sun rises in the west, sits in the east. So this is north, and the cave is to the north. Now there's a super cave here somewhere. We have to find it, because we lit it up, but we didn't get the resources. That makes me very sad, because how resource? Was it over here? What is this crap? Is this the cave I was looking for? I think so, yes. How do I get down? There's the doggies. Now we need to light up more of the cave. Watch out, very dark. Need to get some coal and iron to get many resources. Oh, many resources. Many sticks, torches. Go downstairs and put many torches to stop the monster spawn. Hello, ow. Why is there a spider web here? Uh-oh, I need to get a shield. This is not good. I need a shield to fight the skeleton. Why do I have a raw beef? I eat a posh up here. I have to be careful, there's a skeleton here. Now why is there a spider web here? Oh, it's a mine shaft, everyone. We have found the mine shaft. Another skeleton, no way. Ah, 999. What if I do a little super duper mean? Hello, where is skeleton? Skeleton, where are you going? I thought we were gonna fight you. Ow, we have some shooty. What? Skeleton doesn't want to fight me, so I have to fight him. Bum bada bim bada bum bum bada bim bum bum.